Michigan is allowing indoor nursing home visits in certain counties. Visits by appointment only are allowed in Metro Detroit, but visitors must get tested for COVID-19. Facilities with no new COVID-19 cases and are in counties with low coronavirus cases can participate. Macomb, Oakland, and Wayne counties can also allow nursing home visitors.